This video I show you how to tie an adjustable grip hitch. Let's go. Pass the working end around the object. Wrap the end twice around the standing end. Then wrap the end around both ropes, tuck it under itself, and tighten the knot. Never tie close to a tree or large object, the knot may release. For getting more videos from my channel, please subscribe. Thank you for watching.